At the Soul Studio in West Bloomfield, art and inspiration are around every corner. It's where you'll find Felicia Bowers hard at work.
I was 13 years old when I first wanted to do art.
She uses an eye gaze device called Toby to type out sentences with her eyes. It gives her a voice.
I use my Toby and my eyes to talk. Sometimes when using my Toby, I take longer to respond. I love talking to new people.
At Soul Studio, artists with special needs work with professional facilitators and volunteers. Felicia faced a lot of challenges.
My body doesn't work very well. I can't control its movements.
But the staff was determined.
Friendship Circle's attitude is yes, we will figure it out. You want to be here, we will figure it out. And they started with attaching like a Velcro to her foot and letting her paint. Then they tried a helmet, and we tried to laser cut attachments to make it a little bit more sturdy for her head.
But they wanted to do more.
Now it must be 7 months ago, we had a staff meeting, and I turned to Adam. I said, Adam, Felicia has been here for a year and a half. We've got to figure out, there must be something out there. She loves art. What could we do?
They devised a way to use her Toby to allow her to draw. It's a painstaking process, a marriage of technology and teamwork. Felicia draws lines using her eyes while her partner adjusts the digital canvas.
Give me a little more zoom. Okay, let's go all the way up. Bring it right down along there. That's going to give you that kind of shadow on the shoulder.
Sometimes people underestimate me. My art helps people understand me. I want people to learn about love and freedom from my art. My advice to other people facing challenges is to never give up.